Hello, I'm Holly Hasegawa. After completing my dental school, I went on to receive a specialty degree and a master in biomedical engineering at the University of Texas, San Antonio. I'm a dentist, but also a mom of three small children. So I get the struggles that people have with their children, not only to get them to pick up a toothbrush, but to actually get them to brush their teeth. A pilot study was conducted using 18 healthy children. Their ages ranged from 4 to 14 years old. These children were divided into three different groups, either manual toothbrush users, rotary, or children that used Kolibree toothbrush with the application Pirates. Children presented to the office without brushing for at least 12 hours. Each child had at least 10 teeth per arch and no active oral disease or decay. The results indicate that children that use Kolibree toothbrush were just as effective at removing plaque as children that use either manual or rotary toothbrushes. Not only were they just as effective at removing plaque, but they actually removed more plaque all over their mouth. Children that used rotary and manual toothbrushes showed a 30 to 40% level of plaque removal, whereas children that use Kolibree toothbrush with the application Pirates showed at least a 55 to 85% reduction in plaque levels. Kolibree has created a way for children, parents, and adults alike to actually want to brush their teeth and actually brush it better. This is a significant difference, and it's very important for us as dental professionals.